together. Stay patient, stay persistent. Be with one another all 27 hours. Play to the last move.
Very, very exciting right now. We have a day off tomorrow. We're in the semifinals at 10 a.m. and 2-0 in the tournament, and a great tournament. One of the best tournaments in college baseball. And I'm proud of the way our kids are playing. We're playing great baseball, pitching well, swinging the bats, and we're here to try to do the best we can to win this tournament.